Here locally in Fort Worth, manufacturing work will continue at Fort Worth's Lockheed Martin plant. The assembly of those F-35 fighter jets, 5,000-member machinist union voting to